Changing style. He's gonna find out what it feels like to be in the ring with Robert Guerrero. He's gonna know. He said the last fight, he wasn't very impressed that I didn't carry power. But like I said before, it'd be better if I didn't knock him out because I could beat him down for 12 rounds.
You know, Berto said that you never faced a fighter like him.
Yeah, and he's never faced a fighter like me, so there it is. He's never faced a lefty like me either. You know, the toughest lefty he's fought was Victor Ortiz, and he's a one-dimensional fighter who don't have good footwork, and it's very stiff in the ring. Can't change styles, does the same thing over and over. So he hasn't fought a lefty like me.
So, what's going to be your routine for the next 4 weeks to fight on this tier? It's not like you have 3 months to prepare.
Oh, I'm ready to go. You know, it's just, right now, it's just, you know, working on our game plan. Doing what we got to do is maintaining, staying in great shape, being ready, staying fresh, keeping my body fresh. You know, that's what it comes down to now, is just the fine tuning.
What's your take on fighting him?